New details in the man who injured 10 people in an RV pursuit and crash last year received his prison sentence this morning. Arnold Serrano was sentenced to 15 years in prison. Serrano parked a stolen RV in the driveway of a Chandler home last July. When police attempted to contact him, he took off. He ended up running a red light while fleeing, causing a six-car crash near Dobson and Fry Roads that injured 10 people. Chandler police say that Serrano had a felony arrest warrant at the time.